And they were taken to America as a slaves, those people. They did not want to go there, and this is their country. But they were taken by force. Therefore, nobody should remove them from there. They must get independent in America, and they must control the Americans. The black people in Africa, in America, must be the president of the United States of America, must be the secretary of state like Kissinger.